A York County deputy is getting a lot of attention for helping a really big creature in need. Take a look for yourself. Auxiliary Deputy Jason Patch found a giant turtle in the road on Wednesday. He was able to rescue it and return it to its natural habitat. Turns out the creature had escaped from Newport News, a park there.
Wow, that's not something you see every day.